What's up? Danny Hayasaki with Colin Inc. helping people do their business better. And guess what? The new Jabra firmware release 2.4.5 that happened on September 7th, 2020. Apologize for the delay in this announcement because it's kind of a big deal. Check it. You can now use your Evolve2 65 with a USB cable. So I can charge this and use this at the same time. So that is fantastic news. Kind of a little bit like when they came out and you weren't able to do that, but now that you can do that, that's freaking awesome. So again, with the new firmware update, you're able to do that. And then also a cool new feature that you're able to do if you have the Sound Plus app downloaded to your phone. All right, so you see? Now you can manually turn the Busylight off and on. What? Look at that. I'm not busy. Oh, wait a minute. I'm busy. Yeah, leave me alone. I just wanted to make you all aware of that news, that announcement. So please, if you can, go download the new Jabra software, Jabra Direct software. If you don't have it, it's absolutely free. Update the firmware on the Evolve2 65, and you'll have the ability to use it corded with the USB cable. And you'll be able to, you know, adjust the Busylight on and off from your mobile device. So that's it. If you like this type of video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below. Let us know what you'd like to see, and we'll do our best to make it. Thanks.